Relevance or authority? Which link strategy is the best? This question has been pondered by link builders for decades and has become particularly important since Google introduced the Penguin algorithm. Backlinks serve as an important ranking factor for search engines. Google even named links as one of its top three ranking factors. As digital marketing undergoes a rapid transformation, link building remains extremely important. Yet, it feels like the one practice that remains stuck in the mud of the old ways. A number of useful third-party tools and software can help you better understand the SEO value of backlinks, as well as layer additional information such as organic search traffic, keyword rankings, and traffic value. It seems that relying solely on one tool or misusing them can lead to poor SEO results and ineffective link building. So, what is the proper use of these tools and how do we determine authority? Furthermore, what link building strategies should you still leverage and how can we use these tools to improve our campaigns? Leveraging software to analyze links. You should rely heavily on third-party tools to determine link quality, as Google shrouds its algorithms in secrecy. Software allows us to decipher whether earning a link from any particular site is worth the effort, while also providing important information about how Google evaluates the quality of links pointing to our site. There are many options when it comes to analyzing links, but some of the most popular include MozPro, Majestic, SearchMetrics, Ahrefs, and SEMrush. Before they start building links, many SEO pros tend to qualify or disqualify a potential link partner based on Moz's popular domain authority tool. DA offers an aggregate or different on-site and off-site SEO data to evaluate the trust of a domain using a 1 to 100 scale. It's important to keep in mind that DA is only a barometer of how well a domain stacks up to others. While convenient for reporting and evaluating progress, DA should not be followed blindly. Moreover, it's become increasingly popular for businesses to ask link building agencies specifically for links based on DA only. This approach can be potentially futile. Evaluating link authority. What exactly makes a high-quality link? Does a branded link from a search engine journal contribution reduce its importance? The answer does not need to be complicated. In fact, a high-quality link should be one that comes from a high-quality site. Most would agree that a young website with consistent readership and thought leadership would be considered a great link placement opportunity. Not only would you acquire additional traffic flow, but also more exposure for your brand. Yet, young domains don't start off with an established DA or trust flow. So would you really go out and grab it for a client? Blindly following third-party metrics distorts our mission of actually pursuing good marketing strategies, like influencer marketing, developing link-worthy on-site content, or building links on high-quality sites that only offer no-follow attributes. High-quality link-building strategies. On-site content. The best way to conduct a link-building campaign is to go about it organically. Going out and snagging a guest post for your client is beneficial to your campaign, but it can also be expensive and labor-intensive. A more cost-effective and efficient strategy would be to craft quality content that other websites and publications want to link to. Instead of manual outreach with guest submissions to external domains, why not reach out to other websites to link to already existing content? Some examples of link-worthy content include case studies, infographics, evergreen guides, white papers with original research, op-eds, interviews with celebrities, influencer, industry thought leaders, QA roundups with thought leaders in your industry, and industry benchmarks, trends, and data. You need to get content discovered before it can be linked back to. This involves a number of promotional strategies, such as sharing over social media, posting in forums, and direct outreach to other industry bloggers. Influencer marketing. If you're looking to drive more eyeballs to your on-site content, influencer marketing is a great way to reach a larger audience that aligns with your own. In terms of traditional link building, links from influencer blogs may seem like low authority, but they have more benefits than just a link. For one, influencers often share content over a variety of channels. Beyond this, you can set up relationships with influencers to directly promote your brand for you. Even if Google's algorithms are dynamic, backlinks still serve an important function in ranking. Backlinks are still vital to increasing keyword rank, but acquiring 5 or 10 links in a month from irrelevant or low-quality sites will only significantly impact rankings when all other factors remain equal. SEO is competitive, which is why a poor link-building campaign won't increase your DA when other websites are outperforming yours.